हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक इन अवर जीके क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 14 एंड चैप्टर 15। सो लेट्स सी फर्स्ट चैप्टर 14, वर्ल्ड्स वंडर। सो यू हैव टू ट्राई टू नेम दिस वर्ल्ड्स वंडर्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ द हेल्प बॉक्स। ओके, सो सी द फर्स्ट पिक्चर। व्हिच स्टैच्यू इज दिस? यस, इट्स क्रिस्ट द रिडीमर। ओके, सो राइट इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक। नाउ सी द सेकेंड पिक्चर। यस, माउंट रशमोर। ओके, नाउ सी द थर्ड पिक्चर। यस, विच वर्ल्ड वंडर इज दिस? कैथेड्रल ऑफ सेंट बेसिल। नाउ नेक्स्ट, यू ऑल नो, whose statue is this? Yes, statue of liberty. So write down in your textbook. Now see the next picture. Which world's wonder? Yes, Colosseum. Okay, so write down. Now next, see properly. Yes, Stonehenge. Right, see here, all stone are standing and attaching with other stones, right? Stonehenge. Now see the next picture. Which world's wonder is this? Yes, Acropolis. So write down. Now next, Niagara Falls. You know very well. Okay, now next, see properly. Which Iceland is this? Yes, Easter Iceland. So write down. Next chapter is chapter 15, First in the World. So let's see. Look at the following famous personalities and write their names in the given blanks. You may use the help box. Okay, now see the first picture. He is the first person to land on the moon. So who is going first on the moon? Yes, Neil Armstrong. So write down here, Neil Armstrong. Now see the second picture. He is the first person to reach the North Pole. So who reached first on the North Pole? Yes, Robert Peary. So write down in your textbook, Robert Peary. Now see the next picture. Who is he? And he is the first person to walk in space. Yes, Alexei Leonov. So write down. Now see the fourth picture. He is the first man to reach South Pole. Who reached on South Pole? Yes, Roald Amundsen. So write down in your GK textbook, Roald Amundsen. Now last picture is, he is the first person to scale Mr. Everest. Who is he? Yes, Edmund Hillary. So write down in your textbook, Edmund Hillary. Thank you, children.